press the tiger button.
You use your rudders to steer underground there, that's it. Dad. Not something you ever want to hear your pilot say. Like, where are you going? And we know who has all the talent in the family. Never had, I've been doing this for over 5 years now, never had an actual father-son grouping in it. Yeah, so it's a first. Those under your thumb there? Those dials you were spinning there, is that what you were looking for at? Under your right thumb? That one's the autopilot disconnect.
So just hold it there, Liam. Keep it on those magenta bars, okay? Nice and smooth. Oh no. There you go. Just hold it there. way you're holding. So if you feel like you're pushing forward, you push it down. If you feel like you're pulling back, pull it back.
Something that Liam is going to remember for a very long time. Flying with Dad. And you see it. You know, you see father and son cruise, you know, all the time. We'd have to make sure that the PA is off so that the passengers don't hear, you know, the captain being trained.
Yeah.
Yes, things are a little bit tight at Qantas, so we're taking pilots fresh out of grade school.
Annoying, just want to.
Come on, Dad.
See the runway?
Yep.
Start turning towards it. Raise the nose.
So those little lines that are going towards
the rabbit. Yep. Raise it. Turn towards the runway.
You wanted a really soft landing, so you did it on the grass.
Yeah. Good job. Good job. I think you did a better job with Pat than me.
And that will be the quote that's going to be going on the certificate.